This is an 808 key cam. It's a spy cam. And it's a type 3. I just put a lanyard on there and a heavy gauge Velcro. And what I want to show you is my custom handmade hat brim pivotable bracket that I designed so that I can videotape things I'm doing by just mounting my camera on top of my hat. You can see how nice and small this stuff is. And what I did was I took a nice heavy duty clip which has got some teeth on it, really grip the hat brim, and it's got a heavy spring on it too. So I put the female Velcro on top of a piece of clear plastic and glued it and actually wired it onto the top half of this ball joint bracket. And I figured just glue might not be good enough, so underneath this Velcro there's four holes, and I wired it down onto the bottom of that bracket, and it's solid. I mean, this is good up to 60 mile an hour wind, you know, it ain't coming off. So let me see if I can hold this camera or do it right here on the lawn. So I'm just going to take the Velcro. First of all, I want to slide this piece of lanyard. Oh, this is tough with two hands. Over the clip. So now it's secure. So if anything goes wrong and the camera falls off the bracket, if the Velcro doesn't hold, it'll be hanging like that, you know? And it won't fall into the water if I happen to be walking in water. And then I'll mount the camera right on top of the bracket like that. This is real good Velcro. It holds very, very well. So there you can see the camera mounted on my bracket, and it works very, very well. I want to take my hat off and mount it so you can see how this works. You just simply clip it on the brim, and there you go. You can see how this thing sits up there, and you can point it up or down. It's light as a feather. You don't even know you have it on, you know. And the buttons are fully accessible, so you can turn it on and shut it off. You kind of memorize which buttons, just like on a remote. I do have a safety lanyard, which I'm not going to try clipping it on right now, but it's a safety clip, safety pin, so that if the camera bracket was ever to come off the hat, nothing would fall in the water. So there's a safety lanyard connecting the camera to the bracket and the bracket to the hat. There's no way it's going to fall off into the water. So you can also mount this off to the side if you ever wanted to. This bracket is very easy to move around, you know. I shot some videos that way too. But you know, and again, if the camera would have come off, it would just be hanging there. It wouldn't fall into the water or anything. So among all the different brackets that were on the market, I decided to create my own, manufacture, design and manufacture my own. And this is so functional, so easy to use. It just works great. So that's my 808 key cam spy cam bracket for when you want to just wear a video camera or still photo camera right on your hat. I hope that helps you and inspires you how you might want to design one yourself. Good luck.